you guys are very excited to see our special guest this evening. And all of us here are very, very thankful that you're here. We're glad to see you. We want everyone to have a good time. But please keep these things in mind while the show is going on. If you are sitting in the audience in a chair, don't fucking text your friends and tell them that they're at a gay bar while we're doing our numbers. Treat this like a movie theater. It's distracting, it's rude, and we will take your phones and order pizza from China on your bill, bitch. Don't try it. If you have to pee that badly, hold it! If you see us walking up and down the aisle, please do not walk in front of us. We are prone to throw our hands out as though we are about to take off in flight, and if we close on you, it is your fucking fault for getting our way. If you need a drink that badly, wait till we are no longer in the aisle to get up to go get one. The same thing goes for if you have to potty. Wait until the spotlight is no longer in the center of the aisle. Please wait until we are out of the way. We are wearing very high heels. If we break your toes, you are responsible for your own doctor bill. Don't try to come after us. We get the dollar bill with that. And if you want to dance with a drag queen, that's fine for a couple seconds. Don't try to hump her leg for the whole number, and by God, have a goddamn dollar bill in your hand. These costumes are cheap, so if you need snail trails and poop juice on us, you will get our drag queen bill. Do you want to see a drag show? Ladies and gentlemen, she is our very special guest all the way from California. She is the all-star from RuPaul's Drag Race. Without further ado, give it up for Tara Michael! Thank you.
I think it's all about detox because she is your Florida girl, y'all. You know she is from Orlando. You all know that, right?
Yeah.
So, what is it? Team Detox. Yes. I love you guys.